Hello, wonderful people. I'm Gail Cruz from Wonderbot Animals. And here is... A little girl named Tippy was raised among ferocious beasts in Africa. Before we begin, make sure to click the like button, subscribe to our channel, and click the notification button for more amazing videos. If you think you had an awesome childhood, then you are in for quite a surprise today. A small girl named Tippy grew up in Africa alongside her parents who worked as wildlife photographers. Instead of playing games with other children in the park, Tippy was riding elephants and playing catch with cheetahs. Her childhood is something special, and the pictures that you're going to see will show you that Tippy is the real-life version of Mowgli. This little girl is Tippy de Grey. As incredible as this might sound, Tippy was raised in Africa by her parents alongside wildlife animals such as the huge elephant that we can see in the picture featured above. Even though most people have awesome childhoods, there aren't that many who can compare theirs with the way that Tippy grew up. While most of us were playing football or basketball, she was petting cheetahs. Isn't that crazy? The reason why Tippy was able to enjoy such an amazing childhood is because her parents, Alan de Grey and Sylvie Robert, worked as wildlife photographers and needed to live in Africa in order to be close to ferocious beasts. Can you imagine how amazing it must be to grow up with an elephant in your backyard? This is the type of incredible moments that Tippy lived with when she was a young girl. Alan de Grey and Sylvie Robert are saying that even though taking pictures of wild animals was their job, their muse has always been their daughter. This is why they have an entire album filled with photos of Tippy playing with beasts that most people only dream about seeing in the zoo. Even though Tippy might be all grown up now, she remembers fondly every moment that she spent in Africa. She says that she had lots of fun and that if she had a normal childhood and lived in the suburbs, she wouldn't have so many incredible memories. We should mention that even though the pictures might make it seem like she's in danger, this is not the case. Her parents only took pictures of her with animals that have been living close to humans for a long time. None of them meant her any harm. Seeing these pictures, we can't stop from thinking that Disney could take Tippy's life story and turn it into a movie. Wild animals gather around her like they do with princesses in Disney movies. One of the most amazing things that Tippy got to experience while living in Africa is the culture. To make things even better, the local tribes respected her parents and they showed Tippy lots of interesting things such as the way they hunt with bows. Even though most African tribes don't like having outsiders come and live with them, they made an exception for little Tippy. After all, who can blame them since Tippy is such a joyful little girl? While normal kids went to kindergarten, Tippy was out learning how to hunt with a bow. This is a valuable skill that she will never forget. The great thing about Tippy's childhood is that she learned how to be brave. Just look at the picture above. Wouldn't you get scared if a big lizard jumped on you? From the looks of it, Tippy didn't mind at all. Even though Tippy experienced lots of cool things during her time in Africa, she says that the most amazing thing that she did was to ride elephants. Tippy added that the view from up there is mesmerizing. What better way to cool yourself off during a hot summer's day other than to jump into the water and get into a splash war with some elephants? We think it's safe to say that Tippy is as close as we are ever going to get to see a real-life version of the famous Mowgli, who was raised by wild animals since birth. Isn't this picture just the most adorable thing ever? Tippy never had to worry about finding friends to play with since the African jungle is filled with animals such as lion cubs, who are always looking to play around. Tippy and her parents moved out of Africa when she became a teenager. She needed to study in a good school, and her parents didn't want her to miss out on the best years of her life. Tippy used her experiences in Africa to write a book called My Book of Africa. Tippy is now all grown up, and she is no longer a little girl running around Africa. However, she never lost her love for wild animals, such as the massive lion that we can see here. As previously noted, Tippy never forgot where she left from, and she is making sure to visit Africa at least once a year. The wild animals are her childhood friends.